This is Tommy Bohannon doing the Rogue Pump and Row Challenge.
Here's a scale, a 35 pound kettlebell, 35.30. I am now going to get on the scale. I'll be using 280, closest 5 pounds. 280, here's my Concept 2 rower. My bar here, end to end. There's the end, go up and around. Here. I'm going to measure here. Centimeters. Front and back, 45 front and back, 45 front and back. Front and back, 45 front and back. Now I'll weigh them. For the first one. 45.75 for the second one. 24.80 for the first 25 pounder. 45.60 for this 45 pound plate. Yeah, that's fine. 44.10. .45 2.45 2.65 As you can see, all of the plates are now loaded. Now we will change this, select workout, new workout, 2000. That is now ready. 8 minutes, 20 seconds.